Hi, it's Jacqueline. I am back, and today I want to talk about Paxlovid and a new supplement called Tollovid. So first, Paxlovid. So I'm sure most of you are aware that Paxlovid is an antiviral medication made by Pfizer for acute COVID infection. They say you're supposed to take it as soon as possible, as soon as you test positive, that you are supposed to start the course, and it is a 5-day course. So some of the things with Paxlovid are there are anecdotal stories of people taking Paxlovid for acute infection and getting relief with their long COVID symptoms, and in some cases, fully recovering from long COVID from taking Paxlovid for an acute infection. So what does that mean? I think that it all ties back to the theory that there could be viral persistence in those cases, and that when you take the Paxlovid for the acute infection to stop replicating virus, that in some way it's taking care of leftover virus that is still in the body. So again, we know that there are many theories out there of what causes long COVID, and one of them is viral persistence. So I do believe in many cases that's probably a contributing factor. Of course, we know it's not the only factor, but it's just been pretty interesting to see a complete resolution of symptoms after taking Paxlovid. So another thing that we're seeing in Paxlovid is a rebound effect. So what that means is that a person tests positive for COVID, they get the Paxlovid, they take it, they start to feel better, they test negative, and then a few days later, they have a recurrence of symptoms, and then they test positive again on a rapid test. So the confusing part is then again, are they contagious? Do they need to isolate again and quarantine? And we really need to know that information, because obviously people need to know if they can't be around other people, because of course they don't want to intentionally infect anybody else. So what could be going on there? So one of the theories is just a 5-day course is just really not long enough to completely clear this virus. So that's what's happening is they're taking it. It's just not enough time. They quit taking it and there's still viral replication going on. And then they see that resurgence of symptoms. Another thing that I also read is that your immune system is just kind of lax when you start taking the drug kind of kicks in and takes over. And then by the time you stop the medication, now there's this few days in which the immune system now has to kind of drum back up to fight the rest of the virus, and then you have that resurgence of symptoms. So anyway, that is something to take note of and to be aware of if you do test positive and you take Paxlovid, is having that rebound effect. I also saw that you are not limited to only having one course of Paxlovid. If you talk to your doctor and you do have that resurgence of symptoms, that you could potentially be on another course of Paxlovid. Again, we know this is all new and everyone's still experimenting and figuring out what's going on, but just be aware of that. So now I want to talk about Tollovid. So Tollovid is a supplement. It is a 3CL protease inhibitor. So what it does is it inhibits viral replication, sort of the same premise as Paxlovid, but Paxlovid, from my understanding, is a much stronger drug, and Tollovid is just a supplement that you can actually take for a longer period of time. So that is one of the pluses of taking Tollovid, is you're not limited to that 5-day course, that you could take it over an extended period of time. So when you're taking Tollovid, it's also under that same premise that you have viral replication, that it is there to stop the replication, and then whatever virus is left over, hopefully your immune system can come in and actually kill the rest of the virus off if that is what is contributing to your long COVID. So of course, anecdotally, there are some stories going around on Twitter. There are a few people that are actually doing case studies that are posting every single day what is going on day one of Tollovid, day two of Tollovid, and they're keeping everybody up to speed on all of their symptoms, what they're experiencing. And it has been quite remarkable to see the improvement in some symptoms of some of these people. So I definitely recommend going on. I know not everyone loves Twitter. I'm only really literally on Twitter to get information about long COVID. But if you go on there and you do search for Tollovid, you will find some of these case studies. And I just think it's interesting because this supplement is being specifically studied for long COVID, and we don't really have very much of that going on. There aren't really very many studies right now that I'm aware of that are like just for long COVID that anyone could potentially get. So I know at one point a bottle of Tollovid for 60 capsules was $300, and of course that's very expensive, but they did cut the prices to $150 per bottle, which I know is still very expensive. I don't know, for me, I think it's worth a try if in any case you feel that viral persistence is contributing to what's going on. The recommended dosage for Tollovid Max is to take 3 capsules 4 times a day for 5 days. You can definitely take it longer than that. I don't think that there's any limitation limitation on how long you can take it, just depending on how you specifically tolerate it. But these are just interesting things that are going around. Two drugs, obviously, for viral replication. People are seeing improvement in their long COVID symptoms, which is tying back to, for those people, viral persistence is definitely playing a part in their long COVID symptoms. So if you've tried Tollovid, Paxlovid, if you've had a rebound effect, if you've seen any positive improvements from taking either of these, please leave a comment below. I'm always trying to gather as much information I can to bring it to you, to share our resources, and hopefully all of us to get back to baseline very, very soon. I will be back with an update on how I'm doing, but right now, just wanted to share this information with you and talk with you guys soon. Peace.
I'm glad you made it here.
Cause we're here. Make sure to like and subscribe.